Oh, he missed. He got the Thunder Jolt. A little free damage. I've never exactly seen Hoenn play, so I don't know. Alright, yeah, he does the ledge, the ledge cancels, okay.
Ooh, up tilts. Is he trapped? What? 10% to 41. It's really good.
Whoa. My god, yeah, that's scary. Good. I don't want to face that. I do not want to face that.
Ooh. Oh!
He likes it really, really well. He could enjoy himself.
Oh, punish? Ooh.
Oh, alright, he read the spot dodge. Yep. Soldier has to bring it back. Oh,
oh no, that's it.
No tech. No tech. No tech. Hoenn is just on fire right now.
Up tilts again.
And
there
up tilts. Alright, let's get that free 30%. 40, oh, my bad. 49. Almost 50%. Right, let's. Jesus.
Oh, again?
No tech. No tech. No tech. You know, that game was.
That was like.
That was a minute. That was a minute.
A minute match.
Well, that was pretty rough. Yeah.
Back air is a deadly gimping tool.
Yeah, for sure. That back air, you know, you got to prepare those techs. Yeah, we have a lot of time to prepare for them, but.
It's tricky, though.
I don't want to face that. I don't want to face that.
And then, I'm over here just shaking my boots.
Not boots. Ooh, it's up to us. Ooh, he's trying to mix it up.
Alright, so.
I don't have.
Can fire? He's punished.
Jab fight.
Yeah, Soldier's doing a lot better in this match than he was before. He still has both his stocks, which is a real big improvement. And he actually has percent lead now. Hoenn tried to bait out some sort of approach that didn't work out for him.
Oh, is that it?
Soldier with the SD.
Yeah, the SD.
And word on the street was that was controller John's. That's not good. Soldier really has to bring it back.
He can bring it back. Maybe yeah, he doesn't get hit.
Oh. He doesn't want to get caught into those up tilt strings.
Oh. Back here? Oh.
Hoenn is not going to let him on. Oh, never mind. He got him. Looking like Axe and Leffen over here.
These back airs. Kind of remind me like of a video.
What? Of a video.
It was.
Okay.
So
alright.
The title? Steven, you remember. Steven, you know what I'm talking about.
Wow. Soldier is just really behind. He needs to seal off this stock.
The weeb chat knows. Oh.
Hoenn is not going to let him get on for free.
What?
Alright.
Oh, no.
Soldier needs to take an early stock. He needs to either take an early stock with a gimp, but it's really hard to gimp Pikachu. Or to just not get hit. He honestly just cannot get hit anymore.
Every trouble landing. Ooh, bad up smash.
Alright, he read that air dodge punishing up air. Try to get him with the bear. It's not gonna work. Alright. Up tilt.
Up tilt.
Back nothing air. Else though. Just up tilt. Alright, up tilt, up tilt. Alright, he got out of it with his nair. It's close.
Almost.
Hoenn's good. I think Hoenn might start fishing for the F smashes. F smash or up smashes.
That
could be it. Alright, no, he's still good. He's still good. Alright, he didn't catch him this time. Soldier needs to be a little bit more careful with his approaches right now. Pikachu can prioritize a lot of things with the forward air. So he has to be very careful with that.
Oh, is he gonna do it again? Oh,
that's
the back air got him.
Alright.
Hoenn 2-0.
Yeah. Pikachu.